What's up, guys, and welcome to another food challenge. So, first, I'd like to say I'm very sad. I wanted to add a chocolate ice cream cake to this challenge, but I just didn't have the money. Now, if you guys hit that like button and subscribe, I think I'll make more money in the future to add awesome items like that for my food challenges. Anyways, I'm doing my first ever Super Bowl food challenge. Now, I've been asked over the years to do one, but I never did. But today, I'm doing it finally. So, let's see what I got. I got sack of 10 White Castle burgers, bread, ham, turkey, and roast beef for an American hero. Some Doritos. Look at this. This is cool because it's got that old school logo. I think this is the old school logo. Garlic bread. I think I'm in love with the pizza. Chili. Chicken wings. Some buffalo wings. All right, guys. Let's get to cooking some of this stuff. Wesson, up. So while the wings and pizza and garlic bread are cooking, I'm gonna make my hero. Fresh. Now, if you didn't see my big Italian hero, definitely check that video out, because that was good. What is this, all shredded? Ooh, nice and red. That's how I like it. Oh yeah. Look at that. What's that?
Vegetables.
No, Randy, I don't give a damn about no healthy vegetables. Now, I didn't get cheese because you know what? I'm a cheap ass. I'm just gonna use this sliced cheese that I got here.
You make me proud, Coach.
Thank you, buddy. I appreciate that. Yep, that looks good. 10 sliders, baby. Yeah, that looks good now. Bowl of chili. All right, guys, I got all this food in front of me. This might be more than I planned, but anyways, let me take this off because it is so hot in here. Did I show any skin? Anyways, that's gonna charge you. That's only for OnlyFans. Anyways, guys, let's get started. Let's do the pizza and maybe the garlic bread first because it's gonna get hard. Anyways, I'm not gonna put a timer, but yeah, let's get going. Ooh, yeah. Got some blue cheese for my wings. You prefer blue cheese or ranch? I like both, but I think I'm leaning more towards blue cheese. Oh yeah. You can't see Weston's head because the Doritos are blocking him. Oh, that's good. Little slider. It's ketchup. Put some chili on the slider. Mmm. Oh yeah. Chili cheeseburger. Can't go wrong with garlic bread. Oh, it is so good.
Alright guys, happy Super Bowl Sunday. I hope you're enjoying this video. That's if I get it out on time. Now, this one is a big challenge. It's way more food than I thought in my head. And yeah, let's see if I can get it done.
Do you prefer the drums or the flats? I'll let you guys debate over that in the comments. And blue cheese versus ranch. Everything here is delicious. I didn't try the hero yet. Let's get into this. Oh yeah. Baby. I love when I make a good challenge. Oh yeah. Alright guys, half the sliders are done. I'm gonna put my sandwich onto the slider plate. Ooh. That's what we got left. Ooh. Starting to feel it, guys. We got a lot of food to go. Ooh, I gotta sneeze. Meant to cover my face, but then I didn't want to touch my food. Oh, let's just put the rest of the wings. Take the bones off. Let's finish up the pizza and wings. All that left. All right, starting to hit that flavor fatigue.
Clean yourself up, you damn slob.
All right, pizza done. Last wing. There you go. Oh my gosh. I just got the garlic bread, the chips, and the burgers. And I saved this meat for Weston and cheese, so you don't bug me. But let's move this. And I need a drink. Now, you gotta drink on game day. My brother got me this as a Christmas gift, so I'm trying it for the first time. Hudson North Cider Company. Cider. Standard cider. Ooh. Pardon me. I hope this is good. Oh, pretty good. All right, let's finish this up. A piece of bread for Weston. How do we do this? It's chili, garlic bread. Let's finish off these sliders. A piece of crust. You didn't see that, guys. More chili. cheese, bro.
Yeah.
White Castle, add this to your menu. Oh my gosh. Too much bread.
Let's push through this.
Oh, I don't think I'm gonna finish. Chili done.
All right, guys, at this point of the challenge, I'm super full in my head. I don't think I'm gonna finish, but I'm gonna try my best. Let's see what happens.
All right. Lately, I've been lazy. I usually stop eating after 30 minutes, 32 minutes in. Just try to go the distance today. I have to eat for an hour. I eat for an hour.
Alright guys, I know I look crazy, but all I have in my head is I'm going to finish this damn challenge.
I finally finished. That hero. Oh my gosh. It's garlic bread. Chips. Let's finish this up. Oh, here we go. I can see the bottom of the bowl.
Yes.
Yes. Oh my gosh, this thing is so big.
That's what she said.
Last stinking bite. Ooh, I freaking did it. Wow. Wow, guys. Whoa. Oh, I'm so full, guys. I need a nap. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this content. Like, share, subscribe, and comment. And always, stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy. And we're out. Listen up, up, up. Up, up. Up, up. Deuces. Maybe some burritos. Garlic bread, I think I'm in love with the...
Maybe it's just a wish, some things you just don't question. Like in your eyes, I see my mixture and I miss it. If I were a painter, mixing my color, how could I ever find the blue of your eyes? The canvas could never capture the light of your smile. Try and find a melody beautiful as you. Find the words to say your eyes are bluer than blue. Hold my voice with the emotion feeling for you. And now when the beat is so strong, I'll give my heart in a song.